Hey, my people, before we get started, today is going to be an extravagant day. Yeah, today I'm using big words. I just hope you're staying positive, loving yourself, and doing what makes you happy. Before we get started, I want to give a big shout out to my auntie. She makes t-shirts. You can check out Instagram out. I have it right here on the screen. It's called Crash by Shana, and like, she'll make you any kind of t-shirt that you want. And she have a Valentine's Day special going on, so I really, you know, encourage you guys to go check her out, you know, show us some support and love. Now, that's not the way. Let's hop in and get started. Defeating yourself is the hardest thing that you can, like, the hardest challenge that you will ever go through in life. We are always holding ourselves back from becoming our better self, doing better, becoming the greatest version of ourselves that we can. And the thing is, we already know what we have to do to be better. You have to do better to be better. And how you do that is start by holding yourself accountable. Start by analyzing what you are doing. Is it serving you a purpose? Is it helping you in the long run? Is it helping your future self? Or is it just holding you back in life? It all comes down to self-discipline. The problem is that we really have to overcome our egos. Our egos is what's holding us back in life. Our egos always want to do things that's not serving no purpose. Only thing he's doing is pleasing us in that present moment. You have to tune your ego out. And listen to your spirit. Your spirit is that loving vibration that's within you. That vibration that wants you to do better. That wants to see you be successful in life. And stop holding yourself back from the best version of yourself that you can become. A statement that I heard that will always stick with me forever is, why accept failure when success is free? Now, I want you to really think about what I just said. All you have to do is do it. Follow your heart. Do something that makes you happy. Don't be like the average person. Be more than the average person. The thing about it, you are unique. There is nobody else in this universe like you. And you have to believe that because it's true. Now, I'm not going to sit here and say I'm perfect. I am still working on myself. But as I got older, I've become more understanding in what I'm doing. And is it serving me a purpose? And if it's not serving me a purpose, I will not do it no longer more because I feel like I'll be stuck in life. So I will try something else to help me prosper and go for it. Make me feel happy that I know it's going to help me in the long run, help my future selves. This is my challenge for y'all. Leave a comment under this video saying something that you need to work on, and I will also do the same thing. You hold me accountable, I hold you accountable. That's my challenge for y'all. Let's see if we can do it. I really hope this video has helped you in any kind of way. Remember to stay positive, do what makes you happy, and love yourself. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notification bell so you don't miss a video. And also, be sure to share with others. Make sure you follow my Instagram at BreatheNormal again, so I can stay connected with you guys, and you can stay connected with me. So I'm gonna say I love y'all, thank y'all for all the support, and oh yeah. Today gonna be a good day.